From the newsroom at news.com.au.
Hi, I'm Bronte Coy, and this is the latest from the newsroom. It's Friday, the 29th of October. A corruption inquiry has heard that Gladys Berejiklian told her secret ex-lover on a tapped phone she could get him $170 million in 5 minutes. The former New South Wales Premier made her long-awaited appearance in front of ICAC today, where more of her tapped phone calls to her ex-partner, former Wagga Wagga MP Darryl Maguire, were played. In one of them, she could be heard saying the then Treasurer, now New South Wales Premier, Dominic Perrottet, just does what I ask him to. Here's a snippet of the bugged call between Ms. Berejiklian and Mr. Maguire that was played.
Well, I've already got you the Wagga Hospital.
But they should have done it.
I know. I just spoke to Dom and I said, just put the 140 in the budget. He goes, no worries. He just does what I ask him to.
Ms. Berejiklian is being investigated to determine whether she breached the public's trust in the course of her secret relationship with the former MP. Reclusive billionaire James Pack has made the bombshell admission he should have quit from the helm of Crown Perth rather than missing board meetings for 3 years as criminal junkets infiltrated. Mr. Packer, who was a major shareholder in the gambling giant, today fronted a royal commission into now substantiated allegations of money laundering at the WA casino and also at its Melbourne venue. The probe is seeking to determine who was most responsible for allowing the high roller junket scandal to unfold. Macca's fans are being offered the opportunity to eat for free. The fast food giant is trialling a new loyalty app where diners would collect points when they buy food to then later use on other menu items. The My Macca's app will be trialled in South Australia first and rolled out nationwide from next year. In entertainment, Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid have reportedly split amid reports that Zayn allegedly struck Gigi's mother during an argument. Yolanda Hadid is reportedly seriously considering filing a police report, although Zayn has denied the assault allegations and called for privacy. The former couple are parents to one-year-old daughter Kai. That's the latest from the newsroom. We'll be back with another update soon.
Get the latest from news.com.au.